a sale match? All right, bring it on. I'm not good at finding stuff here yet, but I'm getting better at it, and I appreciate the opportunity. Okay. The same. What are even literally the odds of that? Like, I think it's really low, but that happens once every 30, 40 games. And I don't think the odds are supposed to be 1 in 30 to 40. That doctor looks... Whatever, I guess. I had serpent. If you nail him right in the chest, it's a one shot, it's useful. Yo, is that zombie? here, there's the ward. Here, she must... Zombies. First alerted, unfortunately. It's coming up here. Okay, dude. Really? There's like immortals everywhere, I don't like it. There's another one right here. Okay. What the? Well, there's one. Whoa. Okay, then. Not sure that's intended. Alright, now what? Guess I could get more clues. Look, more of it. That's a tessellation issue. Guess I could get clues. Don't really farm King Snake that much. And now I can really start farming if I want to with Beast Face, so... it's just the immolators are a pain in the butt. Could go to Stanley. I don't want to, actually. Maybe. It is really quiet. Not sure I like that. What? Fort. Rose. guess some of those gates are pre-opened. I like all this gray. I'm gonna go back to gray. Oh, I keep forgetting. Where's the ward? Where's the ward? Here. Let's see it. Shoot. Wow, is that zombie serious? Still farm, I guess, huh? Plus, this is where I found the awesome beast food. This is like a legit coal building. A lot of love went into like designing. That's useful. Just everything. Ooh, this is not bad. I just want to find the ward. Okay. Ward, okay. Ward. Oh, dude. Word is probably by Sniper Tower. Let's see it. Shoot. Oh, also there is a little deer stand over there. That's interesting, I like that. I think I know... be like over here, maybe. Although... seriously? Honestly, I just want to find it for educational purposes. But yeah. Sometimes, like, it would... Oh! No, that's not... Okay, this is... kind of annoying. What? Seriously? Maybe I... Oh... Okay, I'm having issues. Boy, I'm having issues. This isn't super efficient. But, I mean, like, if I was on the last day and there was, like, a few hours left, of course I'd be maximizing. It's gotta be up here. I'd be trying to maximize my EPPM, but, like, right now I'm just trying to... It's gotta be here, right? So, yeah, I think every... Without hardly exception... You know what? We're gonna go to Heritage. It might be dangerous. I can't even die, and I could use the money. Also, it's just generally nice to know. Oh. All mana, though. Bet at this point that we're gonna have at least could be here. I need to be careful. I shouldn't sprint like an idiot. I don't think boss is here. Wait. What? Oh, dogs. This is annoying. Whoa, armor just appeared. Okay. Thank you. So. Question is, where do I go now? Oh man, I can sticky bomb it. Oh, I should just do that. Right? I mean, let's do it. There's also a hive here. Where are they? Hives everywhere. dude. Could go back to the supply, but meh. There's a lot of zombies here. Could finish this weekly. Really fun killing the boss and just leaving it there, and if anyone discovers it, they're like, what? I don't know. It's like troll. Oh, right. I didn't really have time to look for the ward. So now... Tower we go. So where's the ward here? What? Huh. Well, guess I'm gonna play find the ward here. Kinda sucks because I could be looking for whatchamacallit, pyres instead. Way more efficient use of my time. Oh! No, it's... Darn, dude. Shut that off. Wasn't much upstairs. Where is this dumb ward? I don't think it'd be this... well... be over here either, but... maze. I thought that I had kinda... Imagine not having Beast Face. So, could be over here. I mean, I was over here and I didn't see anything, but I wasn't really trying to look. Shoot. Could also be up on that hill, the sniper fort. Be on the outskirts here. Man, it could be anywhere, dude. I don't see it, though. You know what I'm gonna do? Awesome. I might see the ward from here as well. I do not see it. I'd be on the other side then. I just saw something, like a red flicker of poster or something. Could kill this meathead, I don't see why not. Is he serious? Gotta be over here. So there's a hive in these woods, that's cool. It's gotta be here. Somewhere, I don't know. Oh, I'm gonna freaking lose it. What? Okay. I don't know. Yeah, I really don't know. Huh. Okay, what am I? I hate this because, like, am I wrong in assuming that there's always one ward per compound? Like, is that sometimes not true? Because I know at least most of the times there is. It'll turn up. Gotta. Right? The heck is it? These crows distracted me. Shut up. Damn it. Hell yeah. Alright. I could banish, get out, farm somewhere else. Maybe. I don't even know what I'm doing. It feels good. Could scope out heritage. Try to find the ward. You know, I think if one instead of focuses on, like, okay, easier said than done, and there's more to it than just, like, someone forehead saying this, but, like, focus on learning, education, not, like, oh, winning. I know, people have said that, and it's just like, okay, shut up. Honestly. But it's true, and I don't know. Could be something like right here, ready to... Fucking shotgun. Put a trap right there. If I really want to be sinister. Oh, I could go in and banish. Maybe I should just farm this. They're crows. Should get going. Thank you. campaign's pretty good, but probably kill one more zombie. Days later, oh yeah. Funny too. Guess no one was left by the end. I wonder if anyone spectated me. Lol. They'd be like, WTF. More XP and I would have gotten the devil's money. 6-6 upgrade points. 22. Uh oh. Rip. No, calm down. The determination's pretty cool, though. Silent Killer is like better, but 12 Blood Bond, that is... Oh, no! What? So this duo must have killed... Wayfinder. Where are you? Nice. Le cool. Sweet. I ended up using all the stamp shots. So determination, I don't really feel like I want to be picky. Then again, I can't even choose much, right? So there's that. Oh yeah. Avernissa. Sweet. Oh, maybe I should do the weekly. On my main. Yeah, let's reshuffle. Cornelia, Matilda, which... That still is weird. Wow, Sausage Fest, unless... Wait, what? Eula? Dude, again with... What? No, that's a dude. Right? Oh, shadows! It makes it hard to tell. Like, the shoulder looks small because of the shadow. There's a beard. The angle of the face, you can't even tell. There's a hat, so you can't even... Whatever. Now what? Ashley Justice. Definitely female.